Yeah, yeah. It's your boy Preem with Freekey Zekey, you heard? My man wanted to have something to say really important, so y'all should, you know what I mean, take heed to this real quick.
It's a very serious situation. It's for the bone marrow cancer to try to save my boy LJ, you know what I'm saying? And the many more kids that may have it, God forbid, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully no one else has it after they get LJ's match, you know what I'm saying? So it's preserve our legacy, you know what I mean?
Ready? Yeah, yeah, what's going on? What's popping? This is your boy Preem from Swaggdvd, Greatest Entertainment. You already know what it is. Got my boy Freekey Zekey in the building, you heard? You know what I'm saying? Let him know what it is, Papa.
We in the building, Dipset president. I'm here, standing on the corner of New York, 7:30 Dip CEO. I'm down the block from my boy Sean Feckard joint, you know what I'm saying? How you pronounce that joint again, Paul? Is that I'm at Truffles. Anybody out here in New York City? New York City and Manhattan, in the Manhattan area, you gotta come down to 20th, between 20th Street and 19th Street and 3rd Avenue. It's called Truffle. Food, the food is meat. And the only reason why I can say that is because I own my own restaurant. But we'll get into that later. Shout out to my boy Ricky Ratchet. What's good? We here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. First thing I want to mention is we're hearing that the Dipset family is back together. You know what I'm saying? We don't know how true that is. I want to hear from the boy himself.
I mean, y'all hearing it, but y'all also seeing it. If y'all ain't got no cable, gotta call that crackhead man up to go plug it in so y'all can get y'all cable any means necessary. You know what I'm saying? We just was on BT. And we was a surprise guest, and all four of us came out there and rocked out hard body, did the song Salute. And yeah, to put it in a nutshell, no homo, the Dipset is back. Yeah, Voltron is back. Voltron Vampires is getting it again, you know what I'm saying? I'm telling y'all hip hop heads, it's over. For all y'all dudes who put your foot in the ground playing games with y'all life, it's definitely over. You heard me? My boy Weezy coming out in a minute too. Shout out to my boy Weezy. He already know he's Young Money Dipset all day, so we trying to when you can't rain pop off. I don't know.
You already know your boy energy is up. He's way up the building. Yo, first of all, man, what kind of projects we should be expecting from you? You know what I'm saying? We hearing there's a lot of shit that you coming up with. So what's popping? What's the newest joint?
Well, as for Fool Freekey, a.k.a. Dead On Freekey Slap Shit, out your hood boxer. You know what I'm saying? I always stay on the grind. It don't, and I'm moving in the direction of outside of the, I can't say out of hip-hop because everything is hip-hop. Hip-hop is our culture. Right. But it's outside of the music thing I'm doing, like right now, I'm just getting the paperwork all the way together. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to my boy Capone. You know what I'm saying? We getting this club down in Greensboro together called, well, we didn't put a new name up to it yet. You know what I'm saying? It was called Plush before, but we changed it. Right now, I got in full swing, we got my restaurant Palmetto. It's rocking high cuisine joint, you know what I'm saying? 5-star upscale, dress correct. But if you don't, you feel like I'm downsizing your dress code, your paper gotta be upscale though. You smell me? And other than back on the flip side, the music side, I got my studio, my own studio. Nah, not my man joint. I always co-venture with my boy Ricky Ratchet, you know what I'm saying? I got my own studio where I'm producing a whole lot of music. I already got my mixtape out right now called Gangsta's Ambition. I already got Freakenstein already done, and Tripolar gonna be coming out after that. Shout out to Big Cat too. We getting the things together. First quarter, I'm gonna be hopping off, going hard body with him / Warner Brothers / 7:30 Dips. I got my artists rocking out. Shout out to my boy Sin City. You know what I'm saying? He got him up here going hard with Jim right now. He's gonna be one of the premier artists coming out, along with Tito Green, aka the Bad Shrek. That boy is a monster. Watch out. Big headed motherfucker, but and he's my brother, you know what I'm saying? And aside besides myself, I'm over here doing executive work for the Diplomats, you know what I'm saying? We at the round table, we getting all our diplomat papers correct, you know what I'm saying? And after that, all I gotta say is Jimmy Iovine was good. Y'all know who Jimmy Iovine is. Y'all deaf, dumb, and blind. I'ma just mention a couple names. Dr. Dre, got him rich. Eminem, got him rich. 50 Cent, got him rich. That's the person who got them rich. So imagine what his paper like. Smig it down. Yeah, we going over there with that. Yeah, 7:30 Dips. Yeah, Diplomat, huh? Killer Jim Jewell was good. Spooky!
You on a mixtape, right? I wanna know you got any other features, you know what I'm saying, that should be on there other than people from the Dipset, you know what I'm saying? Or we just keeping it in the family, you know what I'm saying?
That's how, honestly, that's how Killer taught us, to be honest with you. But I'm not the type of person who won't veer off and let other people get on my music, you know what I'm saying? Right now, I let people hear what Zeke need to be. I let Zeke be told on this one. So basically, it's a whole bunch of Freekey Zekey with Jim, Killer Jiles. But I definitely want to venture, I'm definitely gonna venture off and make sure other people, other artists get on my joint, because everybody want to hear how Dipset sound with other people, you know what I'm saying? As a whole, because we a monster out here on these streets. Like, you gotta understand, like, it's no breaks. We living with no brakes, moving downhill. You know what I'm saying? With an off a slingshot. You know what I mean? With turbo boost rocket launchers on us. You know what I'm saying? Like, you gotta understand what's going down with us. Like, we don't play no games, and we not about games. You know what I mean? So when you really, if you really, really, really involved in what you're doing, you better keep it popping. Because I'm trying to tell you, it's gonna be a monopoly going on right now. I'm telling you, Dipset in the building, Diplomats. I'm telling you, we put it this way, we putting a foot in everybody's ass.
Right, it's definitely good to have them back. You already know what it is. Y'all know what the Dipset is, boy. Salute, you true soldiers. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. You already know. More that's people. You already know.
That's the fresh up and coming going on.
Even the
right
boys
now
know him, who he is.
Yeah,
you
yeah, yeah.
Know what I'm saying?
Smell that around the corner. Smell all the going on. You know what I'm saying? Smell all porkish. You know what I'm saying?
Word up, real talk. Yeah, let me ask.
Swaggdvd, you know what I'm saying?
There you go. Look at them. All the newcomers. All the new boys.
I'm catching the new recruits. That's how Freekey do it. I'm right on the corner. Just keep the camera on them. So when we put that out, everybody watch faces, because these are the scumbags that's going to be trying to get us. Yeah, see how Freekey do? See how the Diplomats do? We give y'all early insight on what's going on, so you know what's going on before it happened. That's the Diplomats for you. We originators. You know what I'm saying? We not followers. That's why the Diplomat movement was going hard body anyway for so long. You know what I'm saying? We created new talk. Mm-hmm. Like, shout out to my boy Huddy Six, rest in peace. You'll never ever be forgotten. This is a longtime friend of mine.
Definitely.
Who kept it very, very official. When the Diplomats did break up, he was the one with myself who I could say was part of the crazy glue on getting everything back together.
Right.
Shout out to Hud.
R.I.P.
Yeah, definitely. You know what I'm saying? Like we always originated something as far as Diplomats. Like, we had y'all dressing different. We had y'all with the chain.
Real talk.
Down the joint, you know what I'm saying? We had y'all dressing like y'all not little kids with the big 5X shirts on and y'all size a $110. You know what I'm saying? Like, we let y'all get back into y'all swag. That's what basically what we dosed in that bucket. Of swag, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, swag, yeah. We gave y'all, if y'all looking at me, we gave y'all that swag, you know what I mean? We just made sure y'all dance moves was copacetic to what you doing, you know what I'm saying? We basically, like we said, we originators, you know what I mean? That's basically what you're gonna get again when we come back out, you know what I'm saying? Originality. That's why everybody's so happy that we back. Hip hop, we got
definitely.
You.
Yeah, another rumor going on that you got a little clothing line popping. How true is that? I want to hear from the man himself.
Clothing line from Freekey, aka Dead On Freekey.
Is that true? I want to know.
Nah, that's not all the way true.
Okay.
But I do have something called Dipset Divas. Mm. You know what I'm saying? Sexy young ladies. And what I do is I always dress them. But right now we're just t-shirts, hats, little skirts, panties, and bras right now. So I don't know how far that's going right now. That's just my hobby. Shout out to my Dipset Divas. You know what I'm saying? DJ Mean was good, baby. It is what it is. We in this building. We not playing out here, man. Like, y'all don't understand. Like, this whole regime that's about to pop off is going to turn crazy. Like, we not just taking it. Like, I'm telling you, we going to veer off into a whole nother plateau. Like, everybody happy that we doing this hip-hop, and I'm damn near going ecstatic myself, because I'm a Diplomat fan myself. You know what I'm saying? Being the president, I did so much work for Cam, Jim, and Jiles, and vice versa with them. Like, I'm just so happy to see them back, because I know what type of work ethic we put into this game. So,
definitely.
And like I said, I'm a fan. I love to hear Cam get ready to get in the booth. I'm sitting there tentative, like how people is when they first get the CD. You know what I'm saying?
Right,
as well as Jim and as well as Jiles. And now that we back,
so
it's more. This album that you're getting ready to get is gonna be more so of a like a a battle album. You know what I'm saying? Because now we all together again, but we also showing what type of shit we was doing while we was by ourselves. Like how we could stand on our own too. Like,
right.
Like, yeah, this is why I was on, this is why I did Baller. You know what I'm saying? This is why I had Whistle Works. This is why I had Waffle House, Suck It or Not and all that. You know what I'm saying? Like, mm-hmm. Everybody's gonna be in the booth proving why they was good on their own too. You know what I mean? So
right.
Watch this one, boy. I'm telling you, fam, this gonna be something.
Hope y'all ready.
And more money, cause like I said, after we do the hip hop, we gonna go way across the other side of the Grand Canyon. You might see something called like Diplomat Gas, like Diplomat Peanut Butter, ooh, Diplomat Laundry, Diplomat Bus Stop or something. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Diplomat Grocery Stores. You know what I mean? Like, it's a whole lot of things that we moving forward to. Like my boy Jewel said too, now that this crew got together and all that, don't start trend check. Like we trendsetters, don't start coming on and calling your brother from 90 years ago, like, yo, fam, I think we need to get back together. You know, Diplomat niggas get back together. I think we could do it too, you know?
Definitely.
Nah, because it's not going to work. This is real general shit. This is real. This shit came from the heart. You know what I'm saying? Like, we've been together for 20 plus years. This be on top of the Eiffel, like. Live pizza, pizza, eating a piece of pizza. You can't be where I be, dog, you need a visa. Come on, Chief or Reaper, please believe it, I will squeeze and leave ya. All bullets, they will eat and seek ya. Harlem world, I'ma swell my town. You a clown, you can't tell by now that I'm ready. What do y'all expect, man? I'm ready. We coming ready for the title. How long? You hear what I say? Dipset, Teleband, Joel Santana,